New at noon, she has a name. We now know the name of the female Steller sea eagle and what it will be called at the National Aviary. The name is Aurora. Aurora's name was selected from submissions by the community after several rounds of voting. The Steller sea eagle is classified as a vulnerable species under threat of extinction. And fun fact, ladies like Aurora are bigger than the males. You go, girl.